a dinner to put on for 200 people, and he's making a wild rice dish.
Okay.
And
that's a big job.
He actually